If you cannot hear the sound for the incoming calls in your iPhone, but you can hear the sound for the videos which we play in the iPhone, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix this issue. Now, the most common cause of this problem is because you might have put the iPhone in silent mode without noticing. Check this button here on the side. This ringer silent button should be pressed towards the top, not at the bottom. If it's pressed towards the bottom, that means you have put the iPhone in the silent mode. The next thing what you need to make sure is make sure the volume of the ringer sound is set to maximum. So press the volume button on the side to make sure that the ringer volume is maximum. If you can't change the volume of ringer sound by pressing the volume button, go to settings here, go to sounds and haptics. Make sure that this button is turned on. Now the other thing is you might have accidentally turned on do not disturb mode in your iPhone. So what you do is go to settings again, go to do not disturb, and make sure that this option do not disturb mode is disabled. Also make sure that the scheduled option here, it is disabled. Also check if your iPhone is stuck in headphone mode. So when you press the volume button here on the side, then you should see this ringer icon here. If I press here, you will see this ringer icon. But if your iPhone is stuck headphone mode, then instead of the ringer icon, you will see the headphone icon on your screen. So if you see the headphone icon instead of the ringer icon, what you do is you see this headphone jack hole here. Use a small sharp needle and move it gently inside the hole to clean all the dust or the garbage which is present inside this headphone jack. Make sure to move it gently and clean it properly, whatever is present inside the headphone jack. So after cleaning the headphone jack, try to check if the iPhone goes out of the headphone mode. And the last thing what you need to make sure is to check if your iPhone is connected to Bluetooth devices. If your iPhone is connected to Bluetooth devices, then maybe when someone tries to call you, then instead of ringing in your iPhone, the sound goes to the Bluetooth device. So what you do is swipe from the corner of the screen to open this notification center. Make sure to turn off the Bluetooth device here. And once again, check if you can hear the sound of the incoming calls in your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.